Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Chicago for today's EA Sports presentation of NBA Live Basketball. The players have finished warming up, and we're ready for this exhibition game between the Chicago Bulls and the Philadelphia 76ers. And now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, and tonight's game featuring the Philadelphia 76ers and the Chicago Bulls. The assist to Ron Harper. Minutes remaining in the first quarter. Number 24 for two. The assist to Ron Harper. Derek Coleman. One minute remaining in the first quarter. Michael Cage. Witherspoon.
And that's it for this opening quarter. Let's look at the stats from the first quarter.
Longley. The assist to Ron Harper. Derek Coleman. Michael Kay for two. Allen Iverson for two. The assist to Luke Longley. 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Second quarter. Number 24 for two. The assist to Luke Longley.
That ends our first half of play. Let's take a look at the halftime stats. Here are the key players.
Number 24, the assistant, Ron Harper. Michael Cage. 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. Number 24, the assist to Ron Harper. Number 24, the assist to Luke Longley.
So that wraps up the third quarter. Now let's look at the stats up to the third quarter.
Michael Kay. Number 24 for two. The assist to Ron Harper. Defensive foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. Harper. 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Coleman, 4-3. Defensive foul to number 3, Allen Iverson. Number 24, for 2. The assist to Luke Longley. Timeout, Philadelphia. Timeout, Philadelphia. One minute to go in the fourth quarter. Jerry Stackhouse for three. Derek Coleman for three. Scottie Pippen. The assist to Ron Harper. Timeout, Philadelphia. The number 42, Jerry Stackhouse. To the line, number 13, Luke Longley.
The buzzer signals the end. The Chicago Bulls stand victorious over the Philadelphia 76ers.